A man has fallen to his death from a hot air balloon in Melbourne. Emergency services were called to reports of a fall at Preston, where a man's body was found a short time later. Geordie Wright has the details.
Albert Street in Preston has been cordoned off for several hours this morning after a man's body was found on a footpath after he fell from a hot air balloon. The balloon took off from Reservoir at 7 this morning for a regular dawn flight. Just 10 minutes later, at 1,500 feet, a passenger fell from the basket and a mayday call was made from the pilot. The balloon safely landed at Yarra Bend Park. The pilot and passengers left traumatised by the incident and have since been offered psychological support and counselling. Colleagues from the Hot Air Balloon Association have offered condolences to the family and loved ones of the deceased passenger. Police say there are no suspicious circumstances.
My brother heard like a loud bang, almost like something, like a large item falling in your house. And it wasn't until we heard all the sirens that we came out, and then have been appeared to be a covered body in a driveway across the road. And just assumed it was a hit and run.
The incident will now be investigated by police, WorkSafe Victoria and aviation authorities.